what I did was actually
he stopped the recording, cut it off. I could check the freaking video. You shut your face. Serious? Iran. Adonai. Adonai. It's pirates that I dealt with. I died. Thalassa in Olympus. Jeez. Thalassa unto Katutu. Over in Olympus. The hell? This can't be right. Does this planet even exist anymore? I'm in the wrong freaking star system. Like, how the hell do I select goddamn Olympus? I was even looking over here too, wasn't I? Now let's see how this worked. I left this planet, and there was a nice ship over in the corner. Is it still gonna be there?
I can't even imagine to tell you the number of inhospitable worlds like these that I visited.
Let's travel over. Damn it! Why does it do that? I just want to go. Fast travel over there, and it's like, oh, let's get back in the ship. Let's get back in the ship. Everyone just died. Oh my god, buddy, it's just been a nightmare. Look, I came here to get this ship, alright? And look, they brought me a new one. It's funny that the corpses are just sitting there. I get hooked onto AMP pretty quickly. Can you blame me? There's an eclectic right there. Endeavor doesn't sound like a bad guy. What do you mean, what? You're on my spot.
Oh man, are we glad to find you? Our ship's in bad shape. We managed to land,
250.
But we're in need of repairs.
I don't think I have the money. Taking off. Damn it. Look at that. Perfect landing space. It's all. Oh, they're there. See, I didn't get to have, I didn't get to take his ship. The followers with the immobiles are engaged now lethally. Yeah, right. Sarah's gonna just destroy everything. Oh! That's what I should be using. Freaking galvanized. Why do they even drop him off? Why do they even drop him off? I missed that one thing you said. Everything. They dropped the people off and then they took off. I like this suit. Oh, good old 120. 160. 160. This suit has weapon holsters, which drops all weight of weapons by 50%. And then also chameleon. Are you on home Wi-Fi or using the old mobile? Maple has to also use mobile. And he doesn't get the best reception. I got toast. Did I use all my freaking ship parts? No way. Dude, I guess those guys are stuck. Some of this stuff shouldn't even be in here. Piece of iron.
You've got something for me? Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. Bye-bye.
I had like 20 ship parts.
Captain Bell, hello. How may I be of service? Safely.
There's nothing I can do for them now. Free ship. Oh, it's a free ship. It only cost me a few rounds. Look at that, it's even got all the commodities with me. And I can't get on the freaking thing. I hate ladders. Especially because he just walks right through it. It's always on the right side and he just walks right through. There's no bed in this ship. I swear I've been having such a hard time in this game because things just don't want to effing work. Just don't want to work.
I have something for you when you have a moment.
No, you don't. Oh yeah, that's what I did in the first place. I even went back inside the mining facility and took all the stuff. People do tell me that I never move. Like the dead, they say. Like the dead. Let's try again. Are they still there? I wonder if they're gonna stay there. It took me so long, and I think I got a good handling on the outpost. But it's taken me so long to make anything work. And even then, I have no like real usage of it. Someone down on accident. Oh, and that infuriated me too when I set it down. It's like, what's all this stuff here? I'm not ready for this stuff. I got a mission to create a link to Mars to send them argon because I don't know what they would use it for. And slowly but surely, I kept chipping away at figuring out what to do. There's a transport container, I think it's called. And if you put that, you only connect one thing to that. You only connect what you're delivering. I connected everything to it, so it would say, hey, you're trying to send all this other stuff. You're trying to send tungsten. Adaptive frames, aluminum. But it's like, no, Just argon. Just argon. It makes me very nervous when this is loading because it's all in the background. It's not doing anything. Oh, never mind. There's a symbol down there. I can't see it because my stupid thing's always in the way and I never fixed it. So it saved the game inside the ship, but couldn't sit down. I've had several problems throughout the game where I needed to. This is the second time I restarted the game. But I keep having these little problems to where things just weren't working right. I still can't sit in the ship. Whatever. No, I only got four. This would have been the third one to sell. Registration. I don't like that the registration. I don't like that registration is hey, about the same cost as the value of the ship. Travel all the way to Mars for stupid freaking crap that I need. I already forgot what else it was. It was mainly. I don't like the way that guy was looking at Sarah. Tell me not to create crime. All time low, except for random graffiti.
Is Mars treating you well? Oh, thanks again for getting. Sure thing.
Watch me teleport. That's the wrong one. I wonder why Olympus has named moons, planets. Nice. What level are you? Obviously, I'm quite low here, 15. I put a lot of research into rock gathering. I just traveled all the way across the universe. And they're still here, bunch of jackasses. Now, are they actually here, or is their ship just here? I did this all for them. They're not outside. I guess you can just like fast travel and they'll disappear and you get a free ship. There's nobody here. There's nothing like finding empty spaceships. You know, that's what's going to happen, right? When we finally go out and observe the universe, we're just going to find empty ships everywhere. I'm not going to find any people, any races. It's just going to be empty ships everywhere. The lockpicking was a little rough in the beginning, but once I already upgraded it, it works pretty good. That first upgrade, just the blue line, really helps. I said, hey, you can use this one or any of these other three. That just makes me so sad, though. I went to buy ship parts to help them, and they're gone. Type K, G, and F have the most planets. I don't know what that means for me.
I have things for you.
A little bit of that lemonade. Last time I stole a ship, I took everything out of it to sell. It was minor, but I'm not going to do it this time, though, because no matter what, everything just sells for pittance. It doesn't matter what the value says. I'm not going to get 100. I'm not going to get 105 for Oliver Twist. Right? I just came back in here for the med pack, actually. 240, we'll sell that. It seems like there's a mission with that book. I didn't check the cargo hold. He bought lemonade, but it was actually a box of orange juice.
Hey, what can I do? Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
The ship should already be registered. It should not be a percentage. It should be a flat cost.
I'm sure you can find something you'll...
God, I gotta switch my ship.
Sure, how about it? I'm sure you can find something.
I like how light the mass seems to be on these ships. can never remember what damn planet is. I would like to blow up the ship, but I don't think they'll let me. I like that the guy's collapse dead. They realize, oh wait, it's supposed to be dead. Still can't do it. I like these planets where I just gotta collect resources. That should be easy enough. Ooh, deserted bionic lab. Just land at the actual place.
Hello. Hi. I am ready to commence a trade.
I forgot I fought people. I don't need those things, but
turn soon.
First thing I do is come and look for some. Minus two. Look at that. They just have like crap just sitting out here. 226. He said deserted. I don't understand these bases that are like this. Where you could, when you're outside, nobody's gonna eat a tomato in this chair. One of those comfy seats. know how I just couldn't. I didn't even see him at all. Didn't they not see me land? Ah! I didn't even get a chance to shoot him. I love how the one thing I can't find is bullets for that gun. Sure to kill him.
Find anything useful?
Waste of time after I killed everyone. Oh! Jeez. I thought it looked a little weird. They knew I'm invisible. Found you. That's why I like her so much. Sturdy as them as they all can be. You know what I haven't found? Is golf clubs. You would think that it would be common for people to golf up in space. You know, just hurling them everywhere.
Oh, please tell me this place isn't producing anything meant for human consumption.
I didn't even see what was in this stupid thing. Toilet paper tube. Look, I don't want any space toilet paper. It's a door open. Apparently, they found a tree planet where miraculously toilet paper grows on. Regenerative trees. Always sets me on fire. I'll have to come back to this. What the hell? God damn it! What is it doing? I can't... I kept trying to reload, I can't melee. Hold on, my stupid... cutter. What gun does she have? I swear. She does more damage with that than I do. Mercury camera. Little grid ship. Shower. Toilet paper. Tube. Just the tube. Empty tube. Digipix. Oh, I thought that was a toilet. I mean, the shower. Is that too much to ask for? They're probably right. Still in space. Too much to ask for. Toilet? A shower? Toilet shower? I am far over encumbered. Hold on to those for me, will ya? Can't freaking see anything, man.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
Yeah, I'm on it. I like how she tells me what to do, though. You can look at him, too. No one's telling you you can't look into people's pockets. An eat button eventually, or you can just eat the food automatically, which would be nice. This place is huge. Couple of genetic samples. Bomb relay. Those things are heavy. Cheap clothes. Poor guy, they don't even give him a gun. Radioactive gun drops morale. What terrible Amy. Ordered Magnus. And just like that, everyone's dead and there's nothing else here. I don't know what they were doing here. Doesn't really matter, I guess. Because it's lost to the void. Week. And who knows, maybe most of this stuff I don't even need either. Reactive gauges. Some garbage helmet. Thank you. Yeah, but I think I'm more shocked at like just how many computers are. Ah, too difficult. I still need 15. I passed by so many master level locks. It's so disappointing. Seventy-5% or more. I'm always more. Ooh. Oh, I can't take it. That sucks. It's such a nice little, whatever that is. It's like a computer. After multiple reports of increasing pirate activity in the sector, any attempts to have our security beefed up has been denied yet again. We find ourselves in a dangerous area with little to no combat experience. What's ridiculous, I didn't see any blood or bodies outside anywhere. But to think of it, we do have pretty decent weaponry in the storage room. No one here can fight, but hopefully some of us know which way to point. I didn't see. Oh, that's probably what's locked. Unlock office door. Open storage. All right. There's a vent. Well, that's silly. Oh, this wasn't the one we're talking about. Let me just get one more lock, right? Two more, one more, two more. Depleted uranium. 14. Key. I didn't see anything that was a key. Might be in the other room. That's just a door, though. That's just the door that leads back to the front. Lid.
For God's sake, drop some of that rubbish already.
That was credits. Credits, love. Not that, though. That was heavy. I mean, if it was easier to look at things. A little platform. I gotta come back here as soon as I can get a lock, right? I get master. It's time to to pilot a ship when I'm freaking out. Bunch of helium 3. I just want to do a little survey. What's funny is I don't see nothing. Nothing right now. Rabbit! I think I can fast travel space like this. Yeah, it's great.
Captain on deck.
So eventually find the net. Okay.
Orbital pattern locked in.
I always hope for pirates. Be nice to put bookmarks, you know. Like, they have to know, right? They spent all this time making this game. They had to know what problems people would face. I should sleep before I take off. Last time I landed here, I got attacked. As soon as I came out of the outpost. Bashing old earth hunting rifle. Deals double damage when gun bashing. That's fun. Mag plus, that's cool looking. Damage increase. Increases as health decreases. My health or their health? No, my Livingston. Calibrated razorback. How's this? Damage. Oh, stuff just fell through the ground. Did you see that? Did you see that? Stuff just fell through the ground. Yeah, I guess it fits in the. Clothing. Helium, because I use that, even though I do get extracting enough, so. Am I okay? What else can I drop? Toilet paper rolls! I didn't even get a fresh roll, just one I picked up. Resources. Aid. Oops. I like how this is like, you know, they make it spherical because that's the best shape for pressure, but you're just putting it in those little Tupperware containers because there's all kinds of gases mixed in this, and some of them gotta not be safe to do that, right? There it goes. It's broken again. And immediately filled up. It's crazy. It's already got 400. I am maxed out on an argon. It'd be nice if I could build stuff, right? The hell are you, Sarah?
You've got something for me? Bring me anything useful.
You've got something for me? Nope. It's the robot. The robot does.
Time to go.
Already. Scary. I'll just save it in case I find some locks to pick. Where the hell is Vasco? Vasco. And the ship's all jacked up.
Sir.
Get stuff in your pockets. I just say it all.
I will see you at a later time.
I don't know which one goes where. Mission board, right?
Zero.
Really? That seems a little sad. Is this Tracker Alliance terminal to clear bounty with any law? Okay. I didn't know Constellation had a mission board. Are these like real things? Each gun is somebody that I've killed. Rogue Alpha. Still wearing his suit. Damn it. I just wanted to move it and then I saw this. I said, no, you mean... Take it. Equip it. I don't know if I can set this up still. Because maybe I don't know how it works. If I need, you can do in between planets and then you can do one where it's interstellar, but that requires helium 3, which is what I have. Well, that's a little bit of progress I made. I can see the outpost, but that doesn't mean I can do anything. What the hell? Go back here, check it out one more time, and then I'm gonna call it a day. This time for reals. Okay, see, I can't change it. So... Do I need to build an outpost over there in space? In the solar system, and then I can link that to Mars, probably, right? Next time. But that's it for me. I hope you guys have yourselves a good one. I'm done.